meron ng tabing ilog. John Lloyd Cruz, Jody Santa Maria, Baron Geisler.
Si Kay Abad.
Kay Abad, yes. Ikaw, parang ano ba yun? What did you do, guys, that you've turned out to be some of the best actors in this business?
Thank you so much. I think all the props goes to Direk Malusevilla. Direk, thank you so much. I miss you. Dahil po sa kanya, doon po talaga kami na-train ng maayos. And when we were doing Tabing Ilog before, it was just like play to all of us eh. Mm-hmm. We never really thought it was work, it was a job, it was... We were all friends, we had the best.
Pero may kakaibang training ba na ibinigay sa inyo si Malu? Meron bang kakaibang kaganapan doon sa set, halimbawa, ng Tabing Ilog? Umiinom ba kayo ng ibang tubig?
Hindi ba, parang, I guess it's just the bonding din talaga of the group and everyone wants to excel in their own way.
Pero honestly, Des, did you have an idea that, for example, si Lloydie would become one of the biggest names in the
business?
Oh, yes. Talaga?
Ever since, when I first worked with him, kahit sa gimmick pa, merong kakaiba talaga kay John Lloyd.
Ano yun? Yung intensity?
Intensity, magaling siya umarte, ano siya, seryoso sa trabaho. And he loves his job. I guess, I also look up to him in that way, na mahal niya talaga yung trabaho niya. And ako, ganun din po ako. And I guess we just love what we do. It's not like something that we have to do na dahil napipilitan kami or anything. We all love it.
Oo, kitang-kita sa inyong mga trabaho, hindi ba?